bunch of little twats. They think they own the place, think they can do what they want. Well, not anymore.
You see, crime has dropped. Domestic violence dropped. I think he's doing a good job.
Tremendous job. That's what we need, an exterminator around this place. Get rid of some of them. You do arrest them, what happens? They get a slap on the wrists in the court. Waste of time.
If you take the law into your own hands, aren't you worried about repercussions involving the police?
The police? Didn't be soft, man. We are the fucking police.
This man's not a hero. He's not Robin Hood. Nor is he Che Guevara. He's merely a criminal. And a dangerous one at that. He's no more or less than a vigilante. And as such, will not be tolerated on the streets of our city.
Some commentators claim that the mystery assailant is a violent, paranoid schizophrenic. A man for whom the value of right and wrong no longer applies. Perceptions and twisted view of the world is such that he has managed to create a new potentially dangerous identity. This has allowed him to remake the world in his own self-image. One in which he can play both parts. The helpless, innocent victim, and the righteous, heroic Avenger.